Assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and doing so well at your homes. I'm your math teacher and today we are going to revise our number 1 and 2. So here I have some objects for number 1. Look, here I have some objects. Ball, yes, ball. How many balls are there? There is only one ball. Yes, one ball. How many balls? One ball. Okay. How many markers are there? One marker. How many marker? One marker. How many markers? One markers. Okay, now tell me, how many pencils are there? There is only one pencil. Yes. How many pencil? One pencil. Yes. Now tell me, how many razors are there? There is only one razor. How many razor? One razor. How many razor? One razor. Yes. One ball, one marker, one pencil, and one razor. Now moving to number 2. See, how many balls are there? There are 2 balls. Count with me. 1, 2. 1, 2. How many balls? 2 balls. Yes. 1, 2. 1, 2. Now move to the next object. Yes. How many pencils are there? There are 2 pencils. Yes. How many pencils? 2 pencils. Now count with me. 1 and 2. 1 and 2. Again, count with me. 1 and 2. Now, tell me, how many markers we have? We have 2 markers. Yes, how many markers? 2 markers. 1 and 2. 1 and 2. Okay, class, now come to the work. Take out your math notebook and pen. Please make this page for students. Okay, now hold your pencils. सबसे पहले हम number 1 done करेंगे. How many apples are there? There are 1 apple. How many apples? 1 apple. Yes, count with me. 1 apple. Now teacher will tell you how to make 1. Okay, 1 कैसे make करेंगे? Put your pencil on a dot and 1 is down and down. Okay, it's so easy now. Now again, put your pencil on a dot and down and down. Again, put your pencil on a dot and down and down. Yes. Again, put your pencil on a dot and down and down. 1. So this line is your homework and coloring is also your homework. Okay, now moving to number 2. How many balloons are there? Count with me. 1, 2. Yes, there is 2 balloons. How many balloons? 2 balloons. 1, 2. 1, 2. 2 balloons. Now teacher will tell you how to make 2. Put your pencil on a dot. 2 must sit down. Okay. Put your pencil on a dot. 2 must sit down. Again, put your pencil on a dot and make a 2. 2 must sit down. Again, teacher will tell you, put your pencil on a dot. two must sit down. Okay, this line is your homework and coloring is also your homework. Okay class, I hope that you have 1 and 2 ki formation bahut acche se samajh aa gayi hogi. Now take care, Allah Hafiz.